As a part of the third annual N.A.S.I.M conference taking place April the 17th through the 19th at the Sheraton Hotel in Silver Spring, Maryland, Masjid Muhammad, the nation's mosque, presents an interfaith comedy show, Laugh for Education, Saturday, April 18th, 2015. Future performers include Joe Recca from BET Comic View, Rabbi Bob Alper, heard daily on Sirius XM Radio, Marlon Hill, who you know from Showtime at the Apollo, and Mo Ammer, a pioneer Arab American stand-up comedian. The show will be hosted by Maryam Maymay Ali, daughter of boxing legend Muhammad Ali, as well as the critically acclaimed founder of Allah Made Me Funny, Preacher Moss. Doors open at 6 p.m. and the show starts at 7 p.m. To purchase your tickets, please visit thenationsmosque.org or nasimworking.com or call 202-483-8832 for more information. We hope to see your face in the place, and don't forget to laugh for education.